warm welcome from the St. Jakob Park, the home of FC Basel. And I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Begley.
Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board.
Too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise. Knocks it towards the front. Moussa Sissoko. Where to from here? Look forward. What does he try from here? Aimed long and direct. Kasri. Gonvila. Now it's Defoe. Ball glued to his feet. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Kirchhoff. Villa. He's early, but the game hasn't yet sparked into life. Needed a better pass there. Through. And it's Van Aanholt. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Tiote. Away from immediate danger. Kasri did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Well, I think it was a little difficult for him to pick exactly the right option there. There were so many in the box. I don't think we should be totally surprised that he actually went for the shot in the end.
Sissoko. Lovely feet. Sissoko! Andros Townsend charges in.
It's never easy keeping the ball under control when the pressure's been applied like that. I think he asked too much of himself.
Sissoko. Shot away, Townsend, and the keeper turns it behind, and it's a goal! Jim, your thoughts?
I think when you can see the goal like that, the manager has to start questioning his personnel, because to allow someone into that position, totally unmarked, I think that's reckless in the extreme, I really do.